What they actually need is plenty of food, which means feeding mums much, much more. They need plenty of roughage, which keeps them warm, and then they can produce lots and lots of milk. And pretty much mums look after the babies themselves. Certainly in this weather, we do bring them in to bonding pens for a few days once they're first born.